Today we're going to talk about governance, unified governance on one hand, GDPR. And if I talk to companies and say, okay, governance, why should I do it? I try to explain this as well from a crime scene perspective. So if you have a crime scene, crime is committed, then the law enforcement agency comes and seals everything, and every evidence is basically sealed, it's protected. There are all kinds of rules, procedures, policies, processes to collect this and to share it. And then they go to, let's say, the crime scene investigators, they go to the lab, they go to the researchers, and they ask for consent for each, let's say, step that the evidence has to take. And they all do this to, on one hand, catch the villain, catch the crook, and on the other hand, once they catch him, to convict him. And this is all to protect all the civilians, that they feel trusted analytics, trusted insights, but also that they feel trusted that the whole system works. So if you look, let's say, to governance, why is governance so important for organizations?
Every organization has to have a focus on data governance. Mm-hmm. And the analogy I like to use is what libraries do for books, mm-hmm. we do for data, mm-hmm. which is we're going to help you organize your data. We're going to make it simple and accessible to anybody in the organization. Mm-hmm. Because if data is a strategic asset, you need to treat it that way.
Yeah.
And that starts with a data governance strategy. And clients that are aggressive about data governance, they're focused typically on one of two things. Either data governance for insights, mm-hmm. or data governance for compliance. Mm-hmm. And certainly GDPR is having a big impact in the global markets, not just in Europe. And that's driving a big focus on compliance. But so even the more exciting things are around insights, self-service access to data. Think about in your own job, do you have access to all the data that you need? Most people don't. And with data governance, we're making that a reality.
And how does open source in this approach speed up, let's say, the acceptance?
We are building our data governance strategy mm-hmm. on open source,
okay.
on Apache Atlas, because we can take advantage of everything that's happening in that community. Mm-hmm. And when you build a metadata layer that's based on open standards, suddenly an organization can interact with their customers, with their suppliers, with their partners. This is reshaping data governance in a way that it's never been this accessible.